This is our clicker band, born out of a desire to help Tucker Winfrey, a Virginia Tech student with a C4 spinal cord injury, use his computer more efficiently and accurately in day-to-day operations. This mouse accessory accomplishes this for anyone with limited motor control.
We began our development stage through discussion with Tucker and learning about his capabilities and limitations. Specifically, questions were oriented around devices or systems that are difficult for him to use and limit his workplace efficiency, as well as general quality of life improvements. He told us about his limitations with operating his mouse and moving repeatedly from the ball to the click portion of his mouse. We decided to build a bracelet that contained a button that would interact with his computer and a normal mouse to perform the left click function. The plan was for him to wear this bracelet on his left arm, which hangs by his side against his wheelchair while he moves the mouse with his right hand. Thus, the two mouse functions, moving the pointer and the actual click, are separated between two hands, decreasing the work done by his right hand and eliminating the time it would have taken to lift and press his hand on the mouse side panel to click.
Tell us how you think that this wrist click band is going to help you in the future.
I think it'll get me closer to what a able-bodied person would be able to do with a mouse, and the closer I can get that margin of being able-bodied, the better I'll be able to execute my job in the future. So if we can go from what would take me a minute to what would take me 45 seconds with the wristband, that is a great improvement. So
we went about doing this by repurposing an old mouse as the base of the design. We took the casing off of the circuit board and created a 3D printed button to extend the left click functionality of the device to a larger surface area so that it would be easier to click. This 3D printed extension button took multiple variations to perfect and to stay in place on the original button. Additionally, a laser cut acrylic protector is placed on top to protect the circuitry of the device.
This bracelet design was selected because Mr. Winfrey has control of his wrist that allows him to easily press the button on his wrist against a solid object such as his wheelchair or desk. The button size was made as large as possible to increase the consistency with which he can hit the button and minimize the amount of wrist movement required to position the button over a surface prior to pressing. The floor of the mouse band was recycled from an actual mouse and therefore perfectly secures the wiring and batteries. The first prototype held the button entirely outside of the top of the mouse band, but in following prototypes was placed within the top to decrease size.
In the testing of the clicker band, our team made use of an internet mouse accuracy software, aimbooster.com, a common tool used by many gamers in order to improve their accuracy, precision, and speed in relation to using a mouse. For our product testing, we recorded two major sets of data, a data set of all successful clicks in a 90-second time interval, and another of all missed clicks in the same 90-second time interval. The results of our testing revealed that the clicking band increased accurate clicks and almost eliminated missed clicks, or clicks that attempted to click a specific spot but failed to hit the target.
Spinal cord injuries impact a huge amount of people around the world. Most work has been converted to be accessed and completed online, and more jobs are being created for computer and desk work. Limited control of hand movement makes it difficult or impossible to write with a pen. However, a much greater percentage of people with partial paralyzation can still type or use a mouse. Use of a mouse, however, can be inefficient and frustrating, as well as decrease the volume of accomplished tasks in concentrated time periods. Our clicker band would be used by anyone who still has movement of their arms or wrist and give back to these people their time and competitive edge for getting work done or just relaxing on a computer. Overall, this product will help thousands of people in a similar situation as Mr. Winfrey. We are excited to see not only the individual effects of this device on people's lives, but also the larger world effects as people and thus their ideas that were previously prevented from changing the world are released to be implemented and used to create change.